Nearly 4 years after his last term, former President Barack Obama publishes his presidential memoir. The 768-page book, A Promised Land, hits shelves today, and Obama writes about the trials and tribulations of serving as commander-in-chief and the division he says his election caused in the country. The book will be available in, get this, 19 languages. So it's going worldwide, and it does come out today.